let me show you where I am.
The flowery mountainsides of Panama. Today, since I've been traveling, I've made 30 videos. That's like 30 more than I ever thought I would ever make. In the past 30 days, I've somehow managed to get on the news 3 times, see one-of-a-kind nature, and even play a small part in building an airport. That's 4,004 page likes, 370,000 views, 235,200 minutes of my videos watched. But you know, after all of these minutes, I still don't completely feel happy with something. I'm really good at showing the good stuff, but not so much at showing the stuff that isn't so good. I'm not always eating good food and meeting wonderful people. And the only way to succeed in a creative space is to pour your entire heart and soul into it. And that includes showing the bright, colorful things as well as the gloomy ones. And I'm not sure how, but from here on out, I'm gonna try to do that more often. That's all for now. I'm really not sure what's next.